Alright everyone, it's Opisik here and today it is the 24th and the last day of the Christmas countdown with Opisik, and today I have something giant as you can see. This is the Candy Wonderland, and what it actually is a map for you to download and check out yourself. How it basically works is you have 5 presents or 4, no, 6 presents. Each and everyone has 4 different possible contraptions in it. You only get to see one, so yeah, you and your friends won't see the same thing if you download the map. But simple math, 6 times 4, 24. Just to put that number there, it's like 6 presents and 4 contraptions in every single one. To open these, you just have to come to them and press the button. The buttons aren't actually placed there at the time I'm recording the video, but you come there, press the button, and the thing that is supposed to happen happens. But you also get a hint where a secret button is, because to open this present, you have to press 5 different buttons hidden around the map. So I think this is a really nice event or map or whatever, and yeah, really nothing too much to talk about. And yeah, I wish you a Merry Christmas, have fun playing on this map. You will be in an adventure mode, by the way. And yeah, this was the whole Christmas countdown with Opisik. Boy, does the time flow quickly. But yeah, this is the end of it. I hope you like this whole event. Thank you for everyone that stayed with me in the event and watched all the videos. I really appreciate that. Yeah, see you Sunday. I actually am going to do some videos pretty soon, so yeah, it won't be a 2 months break again. See you later.